I'm back. But how's it going, Dusk? Can you hear me now? Yeah, my sound wasn't working for some reason, but y'all can, should be able to hear me. Or, and, well, most likely hear the game. You were able to hear me before, I think. No, I'm lazy. Oh, hey, how's it going, Kami? Or Kame? No, I'm lazy. But yeah, my, for some reason, my game audio wasn't working. So I had to go refresh. Well, I had to go turn off and turn it back on, or quit OBS. But how's it going, guys? Going alright, dude. Been lurking a bit here. How you been? I've been okay. My back's been hurting, but otherwise I've been okay. What about yourself? What game were you streaming? Were you streaming earlier? Oh no. A card reader, the security lock is active. I think I'm near the end of the game, hopefully. Iron grid is closed, I can't open it. Oh yeah, of course. This guy's alive, isn't he? But yeah, what were you streaming earlier tonight, Kame? I'm sorry, I couldn't hear if you just asked me something. Oh, I did stream earlier, yes. Where are you streaming? Security file. The Astro family's most important secret is kept at this lab. As a safety precaution, I have installed a self-destruct device in the control room and have placed the activation code inside the computer. Once inputted, all door locks will be released to provide easy access to escape routes. By using the elevator that directly connects to the hangar, one should be able to escape from the lab easily. Please remember that I have used the name of my beautiful ancestor for the activation code. Wow. Easy access, for sure. Glory to the Ashfords, Alexander Ashford. Of course he would, Alexander. I played Mega Man 9, 10, 11, Buster only earlier. Oh, nice. You've filed the security file. So what are your thoughts about Mega Man 11? There's a handle. Turn the handle? Sure. But yeah, what were your thoughts on Mega Man 11? Oh my god, this thing. Oh my god! Oh my god, I almost died right there. Oh my god, I almost died. Oh my god, did you see that, Kame? Emergency destruction system emergency. Well polished crystal. It contains a card inside. I could obtain the card if I crack it. Eleven, I think, is pretty good. Overall, I really appreciate that it can be completed with or without rush and without the gears. You've taken the security card. Nice. I want to play a Mega Man 11 myself, but I haven't even played Mega Man 10 yet. So once I have time, I should go play some of the Mega Man games. But yeah, I saw Globe. No, it wasn't Globe, was it? I saw someone stream Mega Man 11, and he liked it. I don't know, was it Globe? No. It was one of my other streamers. Oh, whoa. Let me see. Bosses seemed appropriate for the series considering the direction it's been headed in since 8. Voices weren't too bad for a change. Music was lackluster, but I'm liking most of the instrumental versions of the tracks. Game handles pretty well. It's a bit different because of how smooth it is, but it's definitely playing like a Mega Man game in every way. Mega Man game in playing like a Mega Man game in every way you can imagine, good and bad. That's awesome. glad that the games are coming into coming into being. I think that's the term. Coming into place. Oh, I should combine these. Yeah, I want to play the games myself, obviously, so... Well, I'll probably play them soon. I can go back now, I must save Steve. Here's the thing though, like, do you think the game would have been still just as good without Keiji Inufune? I mean, do you think the game would have been better if Keiji Inufune was involved? Or would the game would have been just as good without Keiji Inufune's involvement? What do you think? Coming. An emergency evacuation elevator. It will only work in an emergency. I think I'm near the end of the game. Kind of. It's a security release for the linear launcher. Lock is automatically released in an emergency. I don't think I need that, but whatever. It's locked. There's a hollow in the shape of a dragonfly. Great. A card used to release the security lock. Oh, wait a minute. I can go this way. But yeah, Kame, do you think that the game, I'm not honestly sure. It's not the first game he wasn't the lead of. Remember, the first two were created by Akira Kitamura? Really? I didn't know that. Well, I didn't know that. Yes. Oh no, It's securely locked. Yes, Inufune did not create Mega Man, contrary to popular belief. Really? Well, actually, I kinda knew that, but I kinda didn't. Really, though?
Steve?
Oh. Claire.
Oh no!
That crazy woman told me she was gonna perform the same experiment on me that she did on her own father. She's completely insane.
What's wrong?
Really? Oh my god, really? Oh my god, really? That was stupid. Let's see. He was an artist for the series, and AK left during MM3 development. Inafune saw... development. Inafune saw it through and met the deadline, even though a ton of content had to be cut to make it happen. It was after that moment that he was dubbed the father of Mega Man. But he was not the daddy, so keeping that in mind, this would not be the first time they pulled off a good one without his direction. I can say we would not have the same game had it been Inafune, but I also cannot say if that is a good or a bad thing. RIP.
I see.
Oh no. Shit. I'd start all over again. No. Stupid. Shit. Yeah, RIP is correct. Incredibly stupid. Shit. I mean, I'll play for another, like, 48 minutes. I guess I'll have to take all three. I don't remember sucking this game. I don't remember sucking this bad this game. But yeah, that's... Who knows if the game would have been better with Kyojin Inafune's help or without. But do you feel that it was a solid Mega Man game? Even do you think that it was like a very worthy, you know, a sequel to the Mega Man franchise? All I know is I'm ready for X9, but I want it to be 16-bit. Me too, I want it to be 16-bit too. I don't want it to be PlayStation graphics or PS2 graphics, I want it 16-bit, just like you. So there's a hand, yeah. So, for sure, Capcom confirmed that X9's being made? I would like to see an X9 being made. Stupid game! Oh my god, that's so stupid! Did you see that, Kame? Oh my god, that was so stupid! No official confirmation, but there have been allusions to the fact that X9 is dependent on the success of 11. Oh my god, that was so stupid! Squish. Yeah, squish. Oh my god, that was so stupid. That was stupid. No matter how you look at it, that was stupid. Yes. Ugh. We'll try this again. Jeez. I was trying to run across this fucking game. Oh my god. Oh my god. Seriously? This game's getting annoying. It's like the fifth. That's like the third time. Third time. Oh my god. Really? But that's part of the entertainment of getting killed. You know, people like watching people getting killed. In the game. In the game. Not in real life. And I have to go. I have to run away from Steve now. I'll try again. I don't know if there's any way to avoid those stupid vines. I think I have to get hit. Get fucked ass. Wait, you know what? I'm gonna get the bow. The bow shit. Annoying. Oh, right, I'm not supposed to go this way. I have to say goodbye to Steve. Bye. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Stop. No! You know? Actually... No, we don't need to. Let's see if the guide says anything about Steve. Let's see... Okay, here we go. Wow, I'm almost done with the game. Let's see, use healing items which are full 100% your health after hit because only two of his hits can take you to the heaven. What? I don't know what that means. That this back rider is kinda bad. Okay. Let's do this. card reader. The security lock is active. Use a security card? Yes. Oh shit! No! You idiot! This is so annoying. I didn't want to go towards him. Oh my god, this is so annoying. I'm just near the end of the game. I don't need to do anything else. I just need to beat the game. That's it. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna use up like 3 herbs to make 1 giant herb. Fuck it, I don't really care. Because the speed fight's annoying. Fuck things up? Yeah. Fuck. The arrows this time. Game's so hard. I hope so. Thank you. Thank you for wishing me luck, Kami.
Ah!
Steve.
Aww, that's so sad.
You're warm.
Steve, you've got to hang in there, okay? My brother's come to save us. We're getting out of here.
Your brother kept his promise. I'm sorry, I cannot.
What? What are you saying?
I'm glad that I met you.
Oh my God, I love you.
Glitter.
Steve? Steve? Steve?
Oh no, it's so sad. Fuck you.
At last, I found you, Alexia. Come with me. You're responsible for the creation of the T. Veronica virus. And now the only existing sample is in your body. I want it. Now.
I sure hope she didn't have a thing for that guy.
You are not worthy of its power!
I don't think she did, but Steve had a thing for Claire. Oh good, I have an herb. Good. Okay, shit. I don't have enough shotgun shells, do I? Shit, I put away the stupid grenade launcher. Whatever. Hey! Yeah, you can't let her touch you. Have you ever
airplane, the Resident Evil games before coming.
Oh, cool, I got another combat knife that I don't need. Okay, take the Alexios Choker. I played 1, 2, 3, 5, and a bit of 7. Oh, wow, you missed out on the best Resident Evil game. This is Resident Evil Code Veronica's my most favorite Resident Evil game of all time. And you missed out on it! Oh my god, Kame, you need to play this game. How come you weren't able to play it? Just wondering. It's a picture of it's a picture of twins and their father. I played a demo of this one, but that's about it. Oh, I see. Three weird holes open. They are at the boy's finger, the man's ear, and the girl's bosom. But that's about it. I see. Just never had it, never knew anyone with it, knew about it, and wanted to play it, though. Yeah, I see. Crap, I need to heal. I would not recommend playing Resident Evil. Well, I mean, play Resident Evil 6 at least once, but it's not a good game. I didn't like it. It was worse than 5. No, actually, I don't like 5 either. I mean, both games are pretty bad. What am I supposed to do with this Luger replica? We'll find out sooner or later. What else? I guess I'll keep. I'll put away the Alexia one. It appears the jewel portion can be removed. Take the jewel? Not yet. The metal portion has been removed and you obtain the Alexia jewel. It's a red jewel that was attached to a choker. Thank you. feel like I'm gonna run out of space if I don't put something up. I'll just leave this for now. I'll probably be able to beat this game in about maybe an hour or so. Wasn't there a box over here? I don't remember. Or maybe I had to push some- oh. It's cracked. Oh, right, I remember now. Let's see if I can unlock this. And he pushes into the crack and it falls over or something. Or not. There we go. Take the map of the lab? Sure, whatever. You got the map of the Antarctic lab. Picture of beautiful scenery. There's nothing strange. It's a picture of a chubby. It's a picture of a chubby woman. It's a picture that gives a dark impression. There's nothing strange about it. A beautiful oil painting. Hazmat suits. It appears to be a protective suit. Here's a tiger. Take the jewel? Yes. Which jewel? Left. Yes. It seems to work by electric power. It's a statue of a tiger. The jewel's missing. The jewel back? This appears to be some kind of socket. Oh, right, I need the... The wheel thing. No, I didn't want to do that. There we go. A square valve handle. An octavalve shaped valve handle with a square socket. So funny how this valve started off as a square valve, then I had to cut it to make it an octagon valve. Then I had to add an adapter to it to make it a square valve again. It's so stupid, but silly and ridiculous. I love it. Oh. First. The square valve. And now it's called the square valve. And then, man, there better not be stupid enemies around. Man, you better not piss me off, game. I'm near the end of the game. Better not fuck up. Fuck me over, stupid game. So, now we're here, we need to put the octavolve up, I believe. It's like, over here. There we go. Fine. Used to operate a crane. What was down here? I forgot. go back and go back. No, I didn't. Okay, so now I got that crane key. I'm gonna head back. But I wanna stay first. I don't know. Am I equipped? Am I well equipped for this? I feel like I should save. I feel like I'm going to die if I don't. And plus I probably need more, like, acid rounds and shit. Oh, he might have the key. Maybe he might. There's gonna be a boss coming up, but we'll see. No, wait a minute. Oh, I'm not supposed to go this way. This way, right. And then, hopefully, I don't know, do I have to fight the spider? Yes, use the crane key.
Who could have done this?
Oh shit. Take the Alexander's piece. Need another key. Oh, there's that other door I haven't gone through. Never mind, I remember that other door. I haven't gone through the other door yet. It's a picture of twins and their father. Three weird holes open. We are at the boy's finger, the man's ear, and the girl's foot. Never been through this door yet. 4 hours, huh? Why don't you stay down, asshole? Research report on Queen Ant. After discovering the remains of an ancient virus within the genes of Queen Ant, I have been concentrating on the research of the ants. The ecosystem of the ants seems truly ideal to me. There's one Queen Ant in each ant hill, and the soldier and worker ants are the Queen's slaves. They dedicate their lives to the queen. The death of the queen ant is the doom of the entire ant. However, the soldier and worker ants can be easily replaced as long as the queen ant is alive. This is exactly the same relationship between myself and the other ignorant masses. I have succeeded in creating an ideal virus by implanting the queen ant's gene into the mother virus that Spencer found. I used my otherwise useless father as a test subject. However, as I expected, the virus caused a rapid change in his cells, triggering the complete destruction of his brain cells and body flesh. Furthermore, a special type of poison gas was generated inside his body that the blue herb had no effect against. Because of this, I created an antidote in case of emergency and stored it inside of the weapon chemical warehouse B24. I have decided to name this virus with unimaginable potential, the T. Veronica virus. When I find out how I can utilize the power of this wonderful virus, my great research will finally be complete. Alexia Ashford. Well, the there's no point to this room, except for that bottle. It's a portrait of a beautiful woman, the master of Ashford family, Veronica. Virus research report. Work continues on the T. Veronica virus, which I extracted from the Queen Anne. The more research I conduct on it, the more I am impressed by how much potential it has. I have finally implanted the virus into my own body and discovered how to utilize its power. I will avoid making the mistake that I made on my father. I will suppress the activity of the virus at an ultra-low temperature, so that my cells would change slowly. My calculations indicate that it will take 15 years before my body will gain immunity and become able to coexist with the virus. Until then, I have no choice but to trust the capsule that I will be in to that inept but loyal soldier as who is my brother. For me to obtain unlimited power, some risks need to be taken. When I awaken, I will be the queen, and the T. Veronica virus will be unleashed upon the entire world by my children. Every last creature on Earth will exist to serve me. At that time, the world will achieve a perfect ecosystem, just like the Unknown, but on a much grander scale. Alexia Ashford. button was a design. There's the button. So I have to take a look at this. I guess I should put something in here. Shotgun shells. I still don't know the name for that, but whatever. I'll just keep it still. wonder. Shotgun shells I can get. Anyway. No, don't go down there. Code Bronco Resort. After many long years of research, I finally identified the inheritance element that administers the intelligence of man. I even succeeded in manipulating the absolute value of intelligence artificially. By recomposing the base alignment of the element, I then sampled the gene of our great ancestor, manipulated its element, and implanted it into the unfertilized egg of a surrogate mother. What I didn't expect was that twins, a boy and a girl, were born. The boy had higher intelligence than normal, but not high enough for him to be considered a genius. However, the girl had unmatched intelligence that easily allowed her to be classified as a genius. She was exactly what I had been looking for, the revival of our great ancestor. I already determined their names, the girl's name Alexia and the boy's name Alfred. I'm certain that Alexia will elevate the name of the Ashford family to extreme glory, Alexander Ashford. Not the Veronica before. No, I don't know about elevating, but... An electronic microscope. It appears to be old. We're almost there. Let's go downstairs. Now we can go downstairs. Now we can check. See if there's any goodies we can get. Are handgun bullets? Take it anyway. Ooh, what's this? I can't open this with my hands. Yes, I need this. Ooh, finally. The queen, though. Let's see. Okay, so I have to give Chris the rocket launcher. Running out of ammo. Shit, there's no storage box. Hey Yukiko, welcome back. What's going on, Yukiko? We're almost done with the game, and then after that, I'm gonna go get something to eat. I'm hungry. Are you sad? Is that why you have that emote? I'll have to watch you tomorrow. I have to read this book. Have to read this ebook on my phone so I can't watch. All right, no problem. All right, you have a good rest of your night. Jewel's missing. Have fun, see you next time. Alright, see you later, Yukiko. Matane? Alright, matane. Oh shit. Oh man, they came back. Yeah, so what's over here? You unlock the door. Even trying to solve. Okay. If you do sequel, if you do. Oh. Oh, that's stupid. Really? That's all it does? Oh. Well. This is taking a lot longer than I thought. So I don't need this. This was pretty much useless. And then I need to get rid of these two. Actually, yeah, that's fine.
Claire?
Chris?
No! The door won't open! Hey, is Steve with you?
Steve?
Listen, Claire. You have to get out of here immediately. Can you unlock it from the inside?
No, I can't. Chris, there should be a self-destruct system somewhere. If you activate it, all the electronic locks might be deactivated.
I'm taking the security file. I must save Claire. Okay. because Sonic. Skate Card was among the files. Card used to release this video. Locked from the other side. Hey, Baku! Hey, how's it going, Baku? Thank you so much for the raid. Why, hello there. Hey, Baku, we're almost done with the game. We're almost beating it. We're almost beating this game. We're really close. How's your stream? We were playing Higurashi, right? Oh my god. Hey, how's it going, Nekoboto? We're like at the very end of this game. I hope I don't fuck up. I really hope I don't fuck up. But yes, thank you so much for the raid, Baku. We're like... The next game we'll be playing after this is going to be this game. It's going to be Resident Evil The Umbrella Chronicles, as you can see. But yes, welcome to my channel. For those of you who haven't been here before, What a Great Coffee. I stream not only survival horror games, I also stream JRPGs, puzzle games, like Catherine, like the game Baku's been playing, and let's see, action-adventure games and Nintendo games. So if you like what you see, go ahead and follow me if you want. Once you've watched enough of me, of course. But yeah, there are gorgeous furnishings here. Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Dina. Thank you so much, Dina, for the follow. There's nothing useful here. There are gorgeous furnishings here. There's nothing useful here. Let's see. And then I have to put the jewels over here. That's right. Finally, I can get rid of these. Awesome. Oh, there's nothing in there. And then I have to go... Hey, how's it going, Dina? I think I have to, like, go on this side. Go through this door. But yeah, what's your stream? What kind of game is Higurashi? I haven't seen you stream it yet. There are gorgeous furnishings here. There's nothing useful. Okay, I think I unlocked this door. Yep, I unlocked it. Good. I think I'll go ahead and take out this. The music box is playing. Stop the music box? Yes. And then we're going to go ahead and put this in here. A large red ruby that appears to be a decoration. Visual novel, lol. Follow hype. Nice, thank you. Oh my god, thank you so much for the follow, Nekoboto. There's a music box plate. Thank you so much for the follow, Nekoboto. Take the music box plate? Yes. Oh my god, so many follows. But yeah, I mean, I think after I'll be beating this game, after Horror Months, well, after I play most of the horror games, I'll be finishing with Bloodborne. And I might even play Lightning Returns Final Fantasy 13. And maybe I might even bring back some of my games that I had from Houston and play Residence of Fate. So if you guys like those kind of games, yeah, be sure to check me out. I am new to Baku's community, so I must follow him and do what he says. Oh no. Oh. What? And the music box lid is open. Really? Oh my god, So Baku has, like, is threatening you to follow me? Oh my god. I'm sorry to hear about that. No, I'm kidding. Finally, the music box is playing a tune. Finally, I can get up here. Climb the ladder? Yep. He is a slave driver. He is the worst human in the world. Oh no, Nakabato! Oh no! What can I do to help you? How can I free you? There's nothing useful here. Oh, finally, I can get the dragonfly thing. Ugh, I need this. Take the dragonfly object? Yes. For the longest time, I needed this. It's a dragonfly object that is missing its wings. Ugh. It appears to be dragonfly's wings. It seems to be a part of something. Finally, I can combine these. He's streaming so I can escape from his clutches. Oh my god! Possibly the worst human in the universe. Oh my god, I hope... What is he doing? What kind of slavery stuff is he doing to you? A dragonfly object made of jewels and gold. All of the wings are attached. It looks like an anthill. There's nothing left. Not safe for work stuff. No! That's awful. Oh, I don't need an ink ribbon. That's awful to hear. No! With terrible voice acting too. Not safe for life. Oh no. Baku, why are you doing this to him? A man's portrait is displayed here. Ooh, they hate their father. A man's portrait is displayed here. There's a large scratch on the canvas. Baku, what are you doing to him? How dare you? Why? Why are you doing this to him? Ha ha ha, you're a good guy. You, ha ha ha, you a good guy. What a great copy. Baku is my bro. I'll be sure to check you out more, too. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Nakabato. Wait, is he actually your literal bro? Like, are you actually Baku-san's, like, blood brother? Wait a minute, Baku, is he actually your brother? I'm curious. Let's see, where do I go now? Oh yeah, I told Vince to send you something when he goes to Japan. Oh! Be sure to share with Yuko-san. Nice. Nah, I am an old fool from Hawaii living in Japan who was promised a meet and greet with the legendary Baku. Ah.
Ah, so.
Where does this lead me? Oh, right. Let's see, do I have enough? Shit. She has the rocket launcher with her. Oh crap, I don't know if I have enough. I don't know if I have enough. Shit. Fuck. Where do I go now? Where do I go? Oh right, I need to go this way.
Nah, but he left me out to dry, but I am not going this year because a new job.
Yeah, I hope you do well in your new job, Baku. Let's see. Oh, here we go. It's locked. There's a hollow in the shape of a dragonfly. Ah, finally. You've unlocked the door.
Night, Baku. All right, fellas, I need to sleep. More moving awaits me tomorrow. Good night. Good night, Baku. Good night, Nekobato. Good night, Dina. Thanks for coming by to hang out. I really appreciate it. Night, Baku. I'm out to take you, Yuko, to the train station as well. Nice meeting you. What a great coffee. Until next time. Nice meeting you too, Nekobato. Oh, shit. Nice. Bye, guys. There's a terminal. Here's the release for the self-destruct system. Use the security key. I'm still hanging. All right, no problem. Thank you so much for hanging out, Dina. Let's see. Alexia. So who fights Alexia? Here we go. Claire, if Claire wasn't poisoned... Oh, okay. So Claire gets to fight it. If Claire wasn't poisoned... Okay, Chris will be still be holding the combat knife. So if that's the case, do not start swiping away as Alexia... Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Okay, hold on. Wait a minute. Okay, the battle starts off with Alexia in the first form intending to kill Claire. Oh, okay, good. Great. Okay, so Claire's still, I get to use Claire. Awesome. I get to use the rocket launcher then. You put the security card in the card slot. Self-destruction safety lock relay system. Please enter the security code. But yeah, Dina, I've always wondered, how did you find Baku's channel? And I think you stream too, right, Dina? Verification in progress. Please wait. The security code has been confirmed. The self-destruct safety lock relay system has been released. All door locks have been released in order to help expedite the evacuation process. Okay, let's get out of here. Fuck out of here. Oh no! No! Oh no! No! That was a waste. Here we go.
What are we gonna do? Okay, turn the key clockwise simultaneously on three. Got it.
Ew. I'll read what you said in a bit, Dina. I'll be right back. Oh man, I thought I was supposed to fight as Claire. Oh crap. Or not. Oh no. No. Okay, too late. I was in the Twitch rabbit hole and I did But I've been so worn for work. I haven't streamed in months. Even before my end, I wasn't streaming long or very regularly, so I wouldn't really say I'm or was a streamer. Oh no, I'm sorry to hear about that, Dina. Hope you do stream again. Yeah, I do hope you stream again. Man, I'm getting hungry. Man. Ooh. Hey, there's only one zombie this time. Oh shit. Come on, Nick, knock Chris over. What? I'm playing as Chris? What the fuck? I thought I was going to be playing as Claire. Shit. Ah, fuck. This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Oh no. Come on, don't do this to me. Oh my god, really? No, you stupid game! What the fuck? I wanted the This is stupid. No!
It's okay if I don't, LOL. I kinda did it to pass some time because Baku and my boyfriend told me to give it a go.
I see. Ah, this fucking game. Wait a minute. Maybe I can go back and get. Yeah, I can go ahead and get back. Go back and get the rest of my shit. That's right. Hopefully, I can beat this game soon. Wait, not this way. Let's go this way. But yeah, Dina. Dina, are you? So I remember seeing something about how you're like, I saw on your Twitch profile that you're like part Native American, part Hispanic. So, do you know of any good Native American reservations I can visit? Because I was always wondering about visiting a Native American reservation. Let's see. Oh, yes, I have this, too. Oh, yes.
Hey, Mystic Sensei! How's it going, Mystic Sensei? We're trying to beat the end of this game. We're really close. Maybe I can use these instead. Oh, yes. Maybe I can use this to kill the boss, too. I don't have any more items to use. I guess I'll mix them all. Were you streaming earlier today? I have plenty of herbs. Almost thought you were Dina because you have similar color usernames. Let's see. I hope this is enough. Alright, I think I'm ready. You know what? Maybe I should save. Oh, crap. I should go back and save. Because I don't want to go through this bullshit again. Oh, I'm so hungry. Let's see. Wait, there's no typewriter. Oh, wait a minute. There's shotgun shells. Oh, I need them. Oh, yes, I need them. I didn't even notice that until now. Oh, man. I think I'm well prepared now. I wanted to use the stupid rocket launcher on the boss, but no. But no, I didn't give the stupid rocket launcher to Claire. Gonna go on a little hiatus so I can give my channel a makeover and make my graphics. Oh, nice. Yeah, I've seen some streamers do that. They quit their channel for a little bit just so that way they can add some more effects and graphics and all that to their channel. Because that way they can devote their time to making it look good. Oh no. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh man. Okay, this time I'm gonna be ready. There we go. Here we go again. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh, she's okay, good, good. Oh man, I better not fuck this up. Oh no! Yes. Yes, I got her! We beat the game! Oh, we beat the game! Oh, finally! Ugh, what a relief. Man, I want my rocket launcher, though. Dang. Oh man, more. Oh, never mind.
Nope, he's still going. Wesker. Oh my god. It's so cheesy. He's like all laughing in the middle of like the destruction. I love this game.
Chris, promise me. Please promise that you won't leave me alone again.
I'm sorry, Claire, but it's not over yet. There's still something we've got to do.
You mean?
Yeah, it's payback time. We've got to destroy Umbrella. Now, let's finish this once and for all.
Wow. Ugh. That's it. That's the end of the game. Be right back. I'm gonna go ahead and take a piss real quick. And yeah, I'm gonna take a piss. Be right back.